Good morning, children. I welcome you all to this English classroom of class 10. Now, today we'll go through a lesson, chapter 3. The chapter 3 contains two lessons, two stories. One is the first flight, and I will take up first flight today. Second one is Black Aeroplane. Take it later. As you know, we have to finish this video in 15 minutes, so I'll just tell you the story. Now, question is, you may have a question in your mind that why I skipped one lesson, lesson number 2, Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela is a very big story. So, not story actually, it's like article only, and that's why I thought that if we ever come in a classroom situation, it'll be better to read it and make you understand all these small things. So I'm waiting for that because it needs person-to-person interaction. And that's why I just skip it for time being. In future we'll see it. Okay, come back to this lesson today. As I said, the name of this is First Flight. Now here is a family of seagull. Seagull is a kind of bird. That bird, you can see in the picture, it's a kind of bird here. So they live in a ledge. You know, ledge is the extension part, narrow extension, extended part from the main body of a hill or mountain, hanging outside. You can see the picture and can understand. So rock part comes out of the main body of a hill or mountain, it's called a ledge. So they lived there. There were four young children and parents, father, mother, two brothers and two sisters. So all of them, all the children, I mean three out of the four, they started flying easily in the mountain, over the sea. But the youngest one, every day he tries, every time he comes out, stands in the brink of the ledge and try to fly. He start flapping his wings, but again comes back. He is always afraid that he will fall down into the sea and he will die there. That was his fear. It's a kind of phobia, you can say. So he was not able to fly because of that. Everybody, all the brothers and sisters and parents, they tried to convince him and make him fly, but he never did. He was so coward. I mean, he was not able to do it. Always he's trying, but not able to do it. So, come to this brink of this, see the ledge, see the picture, brink of this ledge. He tries to fly, but not able to fly at all. So this is the situation. One day, all of them, the family members, they decided to avoid him, completely avoid him. So they flew away into the sea and he was left alone. So, but he was, every moment he was expecting his mother to come as usual with a fish in her beak and feed him with that fish. But unfortunately, mother didn't come back. The whole day and not even brought anything for him. So he was disappointed and hungry. So his stomach was rumbling. He was feeling very, very hungry and it maddened him out of hunger. I think you also know sometimes if you have felt this hunger. So mother is not coming, so he is not able to eat any fish. So he tried to attract the attention of his other family members, but nobody looked towards him. Even today, mother was not actually attending to him also, and it was a surprising thing for him. 24 hours passed and nobody came. And he came to the brink of that ledge once again, stood there with his one leg, and the other leg folded inside his wings and pretended to sleep. or as if he was very hungry and tired, pretended to show and draw the sympathy of the other members of the family. He did that also, but nobody bothered about it. But after some time, he saw his mother with a herring, a kind of fish, in her beak. She is flying towards that place. He was very happy, and he started cawing, making that sound. The mother is coming. He expressed his pleasure to see mother coming towards him. But this time, unlike other days, the mother sat in a distance and didn't come to him. So that made him disappointed. Why it is happening so? Mother with her beak was pricking towards that, into that fish, and she is cleaning her beak also, sharpening her beak into the rock. But still, it is not, mother is not coming to him and feeding him. So that made him mad with hunger. Why mother is not coming and feeding? So he became so mad that he rushed towards mother to take that fish by himself. So he dashed towards mother to take that fish from her. But mother, in the nick of the moment, she took that fish and flew away from there. But the momentum did not stop, that young seagull, it was coming towards his mother very fast. But when mother ran away, that momentum did not stop, and he came out of that rock and opened his wings and started skimming, flying into the air. After some time, he was surprised to see that he was flying without any difficulty. So he flew, and he was so happy, started making noise, and other members of his family all came around, flew around him and encouraged him. And he found that he was not falling, and he was able to fly. He was so happy that he started diving into the sea. He plunged into the sea to collect that fish from there and eat them. And that way, he enjoyed his first flight. And there the story ends. So I would like all of you to read this story once yourself, find out all these difficult words, and ask me if you have any. That I want to ask you to ask, because that will show that you read this. But unfortunately, I must say that I have given you my personal number also. Except one, nobody contacted me so far. See, one thing you must understand, that it is your responsibility to study, not my responsibility or your parents' responsibility. It is your responsibility. You have to study, you have to understand, and you have to appear in the examination. We are trying to help you out so that you don't find difficulty in your way. But lapse should not be from your end. And if it comes from your end, result will be yours, suffering will be yours. Your mother, your father, your brother, sister, nobody can help you, not even your teachers. You cannot blame others. That's why be careful. You have to give your time for studies. So you study, find out your difficulties, see these things, and if you come across any question difficult for you to answer, personally contact me in my WhatsApp also. I have told you, and one of you did even gave me wrote the summary of this whole story, and got it corrected. Question answers also they written and got then corrected. So why not others? And I wish that I can see all of you are taking care of it and doing it. Okay? So long. I'll be waiting for the next video. So long. Bye-bye.